Hi, my name is Luke, and this is How to Get Rid of the Indentation Mark. In Microsoft Word, if you have something indented that you'd like to unindent, start by opening Word and opening the document that's indented. Here you can see one line indented and one line not. Under Page Layout at the top, you'll notice a section called Indent. There's left and right indent. Highlight or select the line that's indented, and then turn the number to 0 in order to remove the indent.